Well, let's go.
All right. Let's
get it to the limit, as the Eagles would say.
Let's get after it tonight, folks. And let's talk about a fall perfection across the area. Waking up Saturday morning notices, clearing skies overnight, lots of sunshine tomorrow. Hey, you remember earlier this evening I was telling you about that area of high pressure. It's sort of a textbook look here. Well, look, it's on the move here. It's now in upstate New York here, and it's still pulling in these winds coming out of the south-southeast. So this is what's going to elevate our conditions over at least through the weekend here. Here's the national setup right here. You can see a lot of activity down south now where Betsy is, but it is beginning to clear out and just in time for the weekend for the folks down there. Much of the nation is quiet as well because of high pressure. We're going to have a reinforcing area of high pressure behind the one that is departing the area, and that will set the stage for even more nicer conditions. As we step forward here, your national design mark out by hour forecast through the overnight hours. Notice we'll cool our conditions down, waking up early tomorrow morning, 31 for you, Elyria. Most areas will be flirting around the freezing mark for tonight, but you don't have to worry about any precipitation. It's still going to be a cold one out there, maybe some frost on the grounds there as well. Through tomorrow afternoon, 50s, much milder conditions on tap here. Notice the southerly winds continuing through tomorrow afternoon, and that is the name of the game, at least through Sunday as well, heading into the start of next week. As we look even further from that, we want to widen the scope here and show you where our next big weather maker is happening. We'll have two systems to talk about, a trough moving in Tuesday heading into Wednesday. On the leading edge of that, we'll have southerly winds sticking around that will elevate our temperatures, and we're talking about 60s. You think 50s is something for tomorrow? Wait to early next week. It's going to be a really nice one. And then this guy comes in. This is going to be our next frontal boundary by Thursday heading into Friday, bringing with it some moisture, some light to moderate rain showers on the backside of that. Once the low skirts off to the north across the lake, it'll pull in some wintry like precipitation. I think for the most part, it'll be rain along the coastline. And then once you hit the ridges, it's likely going to turn over to a rain snow mix. Air mass as well, going to pull in some cooler air right along with that. Look at Monday, Tuesday, staying warm. By Thursday, the end of the week, yeah, it's going to be a cold one, another cold snap. Your Union Home Mortgage 7-Day Outlook showing plenty sunshine for the first half. You can see of the 7-Day Outlook by Veterans Day. That's when we start to work in a little bit more moisture. 63 degrees on Thursday, end of the week there. Next weekend, a bit of a messy one, Russ.
Ah, don't stop believing, Jason.
I won't.
All right. Journey, your boys. All right. Thank you.